accurate selection of the absolute best in snooker history, starting from the John Higgins.
Great shot.
I thought for a minute he was playing on the reds by the pink spot, but this is a similar shot. I mean, if he misses it, he does no damage.
John Higgins need a huge swerve shot to break the snooker.
Good pot this.
One. Ronnie O'Sullivan leaves the crowd in awe with his mesmerizing shot in Crucible.
Oh, have a look at this. Have a look at this for a shot. Wow. Well, we've seen two incredible shots, one by each player in these four frames.
Cue ball behind the red with cushion unbreakable snooker. Look how intelligently Higgins break the snooker and potted the red ball.
Очень сложный вариант. Игра от губок. И... Ну, знаете ли...
This is the great effort here. If this reaches the grey ball.
This is one way to hit the brown. What a shot this is.
This will be a miracle to get it safe while playing this shot.
He's that tight to the back and going this way. There's plenty of room around this yellow. Well, he's checked it. Oh, what a shot! What a shot! Where's his cue ball going? Where's the cue ball going? Unbelievable!
Cue ball hit at the middle pocket and comes back to black ball. Was incredible.
Well, we're witnessing Stephen Hendry at his absolute very best. I think he can just get past the green and it passes the pink.
Powerful shot from Thapchia Yuen Nu to place black ball.
Sensational! Sensational!
What a pot. What a pot. Shot the championship so far for me.
Stephen Hendry played a smart safety shot and held the ball up with the middle pack and didn't let it drop down.
Is he trying to angle John here? Just try and use the jaw of the pocket. Oh, he's got it! He's got it!
25.
Tiptoe back to your seat.
Well, the shocking, tricky shot that broke the snooker, no one could have imagined.
That could be in the pocket this time, is it? A little bit harder, and he's got it, you know. Well played. What a shot. Yes.
Ding was 15 points behind and 13 points was left on the table. Ding needed a safety. Ding could only secure the cue ball behind the black ball.
I'll tell you what, it's a great line, it's a great line, and it's a great length. What a shot! Did he get a double kiss on the pink there?
Ali Carter swerve trick shot ever. Mark Williams not even look at the cue ball when it hits.
There you go.
No. No. You're kidding me.
I've seen it.
Marco Fu hits four cushions to break safety, which surprised the Mark Selbian crowd. Thomas was not left ball. Without praising Marco Fu.
It's a great effort. What a hit! What a hit!
Well, we've seen two escapes there. The shot of the championships, both of them. Absolutely fabulous. Mark Selby looked at it in the box.
on earth has he hit that, he said. But he has left a chance now for Mark Selby to pinch the frame with a clearance.
Was an amazing escape from Mark Selby.
Well, and Marco smiles, but he'll appreciate that escape from Mark Selby.
Judd Trump's super powerful shot ever.
Oh, hello there! Well, that was really sensational stuff from Judd Trump. Marco Few will be...
King mind-blowing safety shot with the jaw of cushion.
So he's bringing it into play here. Well, he didn't move at all that much. That's a snooker. That is a snooker behind the angle, I think.
Burns break the safety with spin shot and potted the red ball.
I think the brown's in the way of that. That is the case. It's a tough one to hit. He's potted it.
Ian.
It's
amazing. Cue ball behind the black ball to hit yellow ball was impossible. What here fluke shot was this?
Two.
Ali Carter hit the jaw of pocket cushion to break the snooker. Ding Junhui, instead of potting black ball in the middle pocket, he potted in the long pocket was incredible.
Jimmy White in a snooker behind the blue.
This was the best spin shot in snooker history, played by Jimmy White to break the snooker.
Did you see how he got off? And the crowd went absolutely wild. I think we got another chance to see it. It's a massé shot. Snooker, there it is, behind the blue. Massé's up. Look at the way he spins it round, comes back and hits the brown. Absolutely.
Fearless shot from Ding Junhui. Decide a black ball. Swale tried to pot on long pocket but missed, and then cue ball goes behind the black ball. Was incredible. Mark Williams trying to knock the red ball with red in middle pocket.
And look at this shot. If this comes off, what a shot that is! That.
Best break-off shot ever.
And he's put the triangle completely back. Now that's an extraordinary situation, so very rarely seen.
Great Alex Higgins, super powerful exhibition shot.
Top right hand corner. And then another tremendous shot.
Mama. Забил. Перепрыжку поскакал виток.
For more these type of shots, subscribe to my channel. If you like, click on like button. Thanks.